Hey guys, welcome to Car Guy 1999 Reviews as well as Quirk Auto Dealers. Today we have the 2021 Ram 2500 Laramie Crew Cab. This one has the 6.7 Cummins. Let's go through the options here. Diamond Black Crystal Pearl. Level B Equipment Group. The Cummins Motor. Rear air suspension. So this one's pretty high optioned out. It's a total $80,350. Very nice looking truck. Fifth wheel mounting points. Very, very nice truck. Love the interior on these two. I firmly believe out of the big three, Ram provides the best luxury. Out of Ford is close, but Ram is where it is at. I think this is 12-inch touchscreen. You got all your controls, the mirror dimmer, all that stuff. Your apps. Pretty cool. All right. Put it in drive. Go for a drive. What transmission is this? Six speed? Yep. Nothing like the sound of a Cummins. Inline six, of course, 6.7 liter turbo diesel. I think you can get on the 2500 the high output option where it pushes like 1,000 foot-pounds of torque or something ridiculous. This one is the normal diesel. Today it's going to be a game of let's play with the lights. I do love the overall feel of it. It's really, really easy to drive too. Even in dually form, it's extremely easy to drive. It's my luck today, I'm telling you. You can tell, even in parking lot situations, navigating around the lot, really, really nice, easy to use, tons of visibility. Oh, my luck. Not bad. Yeah, I love these trucks. Yeah, they're big, heavy-duty trucks, but you know what? That's what makes them so much fun to drive. They're unlike anything else out there. And honestly, the level of luxury you get in these is just amazing to me. You know, for the money you spend on them, I would expect it, but Ram goes above and beyond on these things to make the customers happy, and I really do appreciate that. Alright you guys, thank you so much for watching. Please like, share, subscribe. I'll see you all in the next one.